certain equation into producing a concert where you know if it's going to be successful or not, whether it's, you know, the right venue, the right date, you know, your target demo, if, you know, if there's enough kids and enough population in the market. And then based on that, if all the things add up, then we decide and we just move forward with it. We book the venue, we book the artist, and yeah, and then we just move forward and produce the show ourselves. So international, we work very closely with the local partner. And then here in the US, we still have local partners, but it's more determined by us, by our expertise, because we pretty much understand the US market. The toughest challenge we've had in our quote-unquote early days, and I call it early days because we were not the mature company that we are today. However, we had already some level of success where we were already, you know, we had already expanded throughout the country. We were already a well-known brand. We got sued after, I think, like four or five years in the game. So we had already spent 4 or 5 years investing and, you know, promoting our brand. And then it was actually called Dayglo. And we received a lawsuit from a company called Dayglo Corp, who basically invented fluorescent pixels for paint. So they actually sued us. We decided to make the toughest decision that, you know, myself and my partners have ever had to make as, you know, since we started a company, which was basically changing our name. We picked 5 names that we thought were decent, and then we just had basically all of our friends vote on them. And I actually got completely outvoted. You know, even though I was the CEO, I was actually completely against the name that we chose, you know, which was Life in Color. Our name has allowed us to turn our brand from just a party to a lifestyle. Because why? It's called Life in Color. And if you see how people live their lives, you know, people want to live their lives in color. You know, what does color mean? It means happiness. It means freedom. You know, it means, you know, going crazy with your friends. You know, we've been able to grab our name and create so much, like, cool marketing behind it to let people understand what Life in Color is about. And it lets you know that it's just a party. You know, and with Dayglo, we were really just Dayglo, the party. I mean, me personally, no, but a lot of kids do dream on, you know, one day being famous and, you know, being a celebrity. And I think if that's your focus, you're probably not going to get there. I think you need to really focus on the fundamental, and you got to just work harder than everyone else at becoming the best. If you do that, fame and celebrity status, if you're in that world, it's going to naturally come. But if you focus on getting that first and not becoming the best, then you're just gonna end up looking like a fool, because everybody's gonna tell, oh, this guy's just here for the fame, he's here for the wrong reasons, and people don't respect people like that. People are gonna respect you because you're good at what you do and because you've devoted yourself. And again, you gotta work harder than everyone else that's doing what you're doing. And I think that alone, that will bring you success. And I think that's ultimately what everyone, you know, what's gonna bring you happiness is if you're successful. And if you're successful, again, if you're in that field where you become famous and a celebrity, then it'll come. But that's not what you should put as your goal. Your goal should be to just be the best. Hello, everyone. My name is Sebastian Solano, and I'm the CEO and co-founder of Life in Color, and I'm a thrasher. I'm a thrasher. I'm a